The Pirates traded Starling Marte to the Arizona Diamondbacks for a pair of prospects. Who knows how good they'll be? Really doesn't matter, though. The Pirates, they're doing what they actually should do. They just need to hit reset on the whole organization, trade everybody for prospects, and hopefully maybe we can get this thing together in 3 to 4 years. But just them trading Starling Marte has us going to the Pirates' Facebook
comments. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. Everyone is a GM.
Yeah.
Everyone is a coach.
Yeah.
Everyone is going to get traded.
Everything sucks.
It's time for Pirates Facebook comments.
Like, I know we play that same intro for the Steelers, Penguins, and Pirates Facebook comments, but the Pirates is really the one where everything sucks is really like a true statement.
Like, these are people that went out of their way to go on Facebook to comment about what the Pirates are doing.
I'm just going to get through these real quick because we've all heard it before. Sam L, where's the flush handle? Another 15 years before the Pirates are competitive again. Just flush it down the toilet. Bill P, with this blockbuster deal, the Pirates have officially been mathematically eliminated from 2020 playoff contention. There's always next year, though. Edward A, here come 3 consecutive years of 110-plus losses. Alberto A, woohoo, the Bucks are now the lowest payroll team in baseball. Jason K, this organization makes me sick. Anyone that supports this clown show deserves what they get. The Pirates were my favorite team growing up.
Uh-oh.
Now who cares?
Oh,
nutting
no.
in this clown show can kiss my you-know-what now.
Wow.
Bob B, the comments made by the I think GM on how they're going to use the money saved with this trade made me long for Neil Huntington. Not a good start. Don't try to BS a Pittsburgher. We can smell a scam a mile away. Can we, though?
Can you picture whoever that guy is typing that, though? Don't try to BS a Pittsburgher. I smell a scam.
Edward A., I've been a Bucks fan since 1968. Oh, man.
Wow.
How aren't you running the team yet, Ed?
Watch out.
I've seen the good, bad, and the ugly. I haven't been to a game for a long time. I will not support nutting. I root for the team from a distance. I'll return to PNC Park when a suitable owner appears, if that happens in my lifetime. Wow. Jeez. We'll end here with a level-headed.
Kind of morbid.
We'll end here with a level-headed comment from Patrick K. They traded a 5-tool player for essentially nothing. Mr. Nutting, what you've done to the fan base of your team's criminal. I've gone to 10 to 20 games a year for quite some time. That ceases immediately. Cleveland is 2 hours away.
Oh, whoa. No. Wow.
The Indians are family-owned, committed to winning. Whoa. I'll spend my hard-earned money there. Whoa. Anybody going to games to the land of 1,000 losses, a.k.a. PNC Park, should root for the visitors, wear their colors, and boo the worst team in baseball off the field. Nutting, you are a disgusting POS that has debased this fan base for years and deserves nothing but the worst.
Wow.
Human filth, money-grubbing coward. I mean, listen, I know that everybody's kind of given up and nobody even really cares that much anymore, but you know a Pittsburgher has really given up when they are at the point where they throw their hands up and just go, screw it! I have had enough! I am going to Cleveland!